fans are excited. Ready to go as Game 6 has arrived, and a good spirit amongst the players as we get set for this.
This is the toughest game to close out on the road against a very proud team.
Gortat wins the tip. Goble. Markieff Morris spins on Millsap and connects. Atlanta looking to get on the board. See if we can get this guy going early. Tim Hardaway Jr. I like the quick outlet pass, but it was just too strong. Beal around the rim and in. Paul Millsap. Dennis a three. Switch.
And you can't beat him if you're going to do that.
He's coming off five made threes in game five. Morris a three. He's got his shooting eye.
Very quick shot there.
Dwight in the pivot against Gortat. Boy, pretty good chuck by Gortat. And it's a foul. Porter back to Jason Smith. Porter, five on the shot clock. Otto gets it up and in. 12-10, Washington. Wall. Got it to go over Millsap. Wizards the other way. Wall to the corner. Smith to Porter. Up top, Markieff Morris for three. Good.
In Washington, where Tim Hardaway Jr. told me it's just hard to keep your energy up. And that situation is quite good.
As far as getting the ball and making things happen at the rim.
Speaking of fast breaks. Here's that matchup. And again, Dwight getting deeper in the post. Puts it home. Boyan Bogdanovich has come in. Kelly Oubre Jr. also went for the Wizards. Air ball. 21-16 Washington. John Wall with a quick spin move and jam. John Wall dancing around against Millsap. Wall's got those quick hands. Out to Oubre for three, and that's good. Kelly Oubre Jr. 17.
You go to Paul Millsap against Jason.
Pass underneath. Bays on the reverse. A good job of getting back. That goes off the knee of Oubre to Bradley Beal, and he stuffs it. Big
Oubre
break for Washington. Paul Millsap driving, scoring. Brandon Jennings feeds it back. Bogdanovich sets his feet
kind of
and
room.
Lets it go. Millsap takes it on Morris, floats it up and in.
Again, you got.
37-29 Washington, and a near steal by Jennings. Calderon, deep three, good! Paul Millsap on Morris. Paul's cooking the 5 of 7 here in the period. Wall goes into the paint, nothing there, and it rolls. Now it's Oubre with the screen.
No, that's too easy for John
Wall. Not thinking Howard had quick enough hands. Here's Taurean going baseline. Take it up, young fella. With Gortat back in the lineup shooting 75%, but the Hawks at 69% have three more field goals. Wall off the window. Back inside. Dwight and the Wizards take it away. Wall behind the back. Driving in. Down the lane for the dunk. Oh, by Gortat. John again, hooks it to the wing. Porter for three. Timeout.
And fight.
Right.
You know what? You're putting him at risk. Now he's in threat of getting an offensive foul, and that's what happened.
Bradley Beal takes the lead. The Wizards on a 10-0 run. Millsap with the jam.
And you go to another option, and until they stop it, you
right.
Milk it.
Yes, you do.
Wall to pull up. He's on automatic.
And there's that Gortat screen that they love so much.
Bradley pops the jumper in the basket. Schroeder stolen by Porter. Hawks turning it over all the time, and Beal makes him pay again. 20-second timeout, Atlanta. No call. Oh, my. Just with two hands, took him right down, and they're going to need that three ball to overcome this kind of a deficit. Timmy, there's one against them.
Playing not to lose instead of playing to win. The Hawks have cut this to 17.
Dennis gets right to the front of the rim.
Well, you can't go under.
And Dennis Hawks trying to make a game of it here early in the third. Porter gives it back to John Wall. His three is good.
But you got to be careful, though, because you don't want to.
Oh, and man. One for Morris.
Bad shot by Morris.
Here comes Timmitt. Gets away from Wall. Floater is up and in. Wall at midfloor. Up the floor to the corner. And a three ball is good for Bradley Beal. Down the lane. Kick. Corner. Timmy for two. Three. John. Nothing there. And Torian Prince with the steal. Bays ahead. Dennis. Bogdanovich for three. And Torian moving in. Back to Millsap. Seven on the shot clock. Paul going up. Is it? Hawks have it. Hardaway. All the way. Timmy. Millsap to clean it up. They can go two for one here, and they need to. Millsap dials up the three. Hits it. In the middle, John Wall. He has played 35 minutes. John can't shake Dennis. Moves in. The spinner drops in. Millsap to screen. Bazemore the jumper. Into the post and Millsap. Corner three for Bays. Take a breather. He'll be back in shortly. Beal puts up the jump shot and hits it. Ball has to get rid of it. Dennis. Prince. Calderon. Yes! 93-90. Wall going up. And puts it in. John Wall. Dennis catches up. John Wall takes the jump shot and hits it. Inside to Millsap. On Morris. Goes to the fadeaway and hits it. Seven on the shot clock. Wall going to work again. Pulls the pass. Gives to Morris. He lays it in. 52 to play. Dennis to Millsap. He'll drive it. And lay it in. And no whistle. Here's Dennis. Catch. Shoot. Three. Looking for Beal. Dennis looking for a screen. Here it comes from Morris. Wall scores again. Wall's jumper. Good again. A three. They've got to get some points, and they've got to get them quickly. Dennis into Millsap. Floats this one home, but only two. 31 for Paul. And Morris gets the rebound. 10 seconds on the shot clock for Bradley Beal. Deflected by Bays. Gets credit for the block. Millsap. Deflected by Porter. Bays. With a minute 15.
Way to go.
Shot missed. Prince is going to go have this one knocked away by Oubre. Torian retrieves. Timmy from nearly mid-floor. 18 seconds left. And the Wizards will advance. Shot clock is off. And Atlanta's season will come to an end with a first-round defeat. Coach Bud makes that long, lonely walk down to shake the hand of Scott Brooks and wish him well in the playoffs for a battle well fought tonight here in Atlanta as Washington moves on, and they will meet Boston next. Cleveland will take on Toronto in the Eastern Conference semifinals. But no doubt about it, a very disappointing night for all Hawks fans and the team itself as they fell by 16. Washington put a 15-2 run together to end the game here tonight.